Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Children, today we are going to talk about good manners. You know, what are good manners? Children, it's a polite and good behavior which we show towards our parents, teachers, and our elders. For example, wishing them good morning, goodbye, using please, thank you, sorry. All these are good manners. Kids, today I, Gini Sharma, am going to talk about good manners. Say hello or wish others by saying good morning or good evening when you meet them. If you make a mistake, don't hesitate to say sorry. Say goodbye to everyone when you leave, as you say goodbye to your teachers while going home. When someone gives you something or helps you, say thank you. Children, what should you say when someone thanks you? You should say welcome or you are welcome. Meet and greet everyone with a beautiful smile. Kids, what should you say if you want something? You should say please. For example, please give me a pencil. You should always share your things, food and toys with others. Children, do you love animals? I know you do. So be kind to animals. You should not disturb others while they are speaking. That is, you should not interrupt them. It's a bad habit. Do not speak or talk while you are eating something. Take the permission of others while touching or taking or borrowing their things. You should always knock the door before entering. Kids, you should not fight with your friends in school and in your neighborhood. You should be friendly with them. You should also take care of your grandparents, that is, your grandfather and grandmother. You should respect your parents, your teachers, and your elders. So children, now I hope you all have followed these good manners. Follow these good manners to become a good child. Take care.